basics, I suppose, are still fundamentally the same. And thinking of someone like Dan James, who would be ideal position, you could advise him about obviously United, but about everything, what to expect and stuff like that. The basic principles, surely in a career, they're the same.
Yeah, of course. I mean, you know, there's going to be ups and downs, and I think when you have been down, or I remember first, I mean, never had injuries before. 21, had a calf injury, come back too quick, because I've never had it. What's this? And you learn as you go along. Also, you need help. I had a lot of help. The older players were swelling. So, it's and what I feel is important for a professional is know your body. Know your body. Just try and get to know your body as quickly as possible. So when you can bang out training sessions, when you maybe need to do a bit extra, maybe you need to just tail back a little bit, maybe miss a session, ready for that game on the Saturday. So try and know your body as much as you can. If you can feel an injury coming along, or feel a little bit fatigue, or like I say, you need a little bit more sharp and more running after training. And it's not easy. It's not easy. I probably didn't know my body until I started doing yoga, really. So 29, 30. This question is from James Evans, and you mentioned Dan James. How do you feel? You're a great player at United, you're a fan. How do you feel about United's current status? And James just asked, he's a Liverpool fan, but he is obviously concerned with your life. How do you feel about the current situation? Is it difficult for you? I mean, you're asked your opinion, and we mentioned Gary Neville, and yeah, you played and friends with someone like Solskjaer. Is that difficult? Situation to be in, or?
Yeah, it is difficult because you get asked and you want to give an honest opinion. But also, the press is like this, say one thing and you'll twist it and sensationalise it. So you have to be a little bit guarded. But no, I mean, it's a work in progress. I mean, it's been difficult. As far as I'm concerned, the last 3 or 4 years, Klopp, Guardiola, the best coaches in the world, City doing so well in the last 2 years, and Liverpool now. It's difficult for United and as a United fan, but I don't want it to be 20 odd years till we're competing again. So I think now we're getting it a little bit more. The signs of that Ollie's made have been positive. Young, hungry players. And then you need that sort of experience that we had as young players coming in, and that and superstars to sprinkle that sort of gold dust that it makes the difference. And it's not easy. Because every time you lose, it's a disaster. And constantly being linked with other managers. It's not easy, but slowly, I believe